Well, welcome everybody. You join us here for our coverage of what is set to be a truly exciting final. Formalities are underway. Everybody is soaking up an energetic, highly charged atmosphere within the ground. The teams will be with us very shortly. We look forward, of course, to that special moment. In the meantime, we take in the feeling of excitement and euphoria ahead of what should be a really outstanding final. One glance and you know where we are. It is one of the most recognisable arenas for the beautiful game in the world. And boy, does it add to the occasion. Both teams, Jim, eyeing the ultimate prize here, unerring focus and determination in all of those eyes.
Yes, Peter, I've been a winning finalist and I've been a losing finalist, and I don't need to tell anyone what I preferred. Winning will help fans remember you for a long, long time, so I sincerely wish both teams well and hope that all the players can give a good account of themselves and you've heard it before, may the best team do.
Who will seize their moment?
As with a lot of finals, caution plays a big part in the opening stages, but an early goal can blow all that away, so I hope that we can create an attacking contest here, which obviously we...
Short goal! A great save, real class.
The keeper really dug out his defence then, a magnificent effort.
Rodrigo. It's Carvajal. Carvajal goes looking. Oh, he acknowledges that he should have come up with something better there.
Oh, that just required a bit more oomph to reach its target.
And it's played forward. To the right, Mohamed Salah provides an outlet. Good challenge, excellent challenge. That's one way of trying to make things happen. There's a few who could follow that example.
Well, the further he went, the more attention he attracted. There was just way too much pressure for him to get the shot away.
He's had a shot! And that has been clubbed away. Try from distance. Marcelo. Daniel Carvajal. it's Rodrigo. And they've been caught out. Shapes to shoot! And it's hoisted clear. Has gone out. Great strength, too strong for his opponent.
Benzema is an obvious threat from set pieces. He needs special attention to stop him making a run.
Tries to get it clear.
Forward it goes. Doesn't get the pass he's looking for. Defending, albeit from an unexpected source.
I think it's great to see that kind of application and desire from a forward who wants to help out his defence. I think, you know, any good team, really, your striker should be the first line of that defence, and he's delivering.
Henderson tries to get it forward quickly. Robertson.
It's just very well played. He can't hurt you with his back to goal, and he didn't go for the back heel.
He's got away. Rodrigo has a pop! That's a half-decent try.
A more than decent attempt, Peter.
Casemiro. Now, chance to break. Good take, and he goes for goal!
It's a good run, that. Great timing.
No, that's not the ball he wanted. Benzema, he's away! Good run. Thwarted by an astute piece of defending. Crowd appreciates good football all around there. Across the field it goes. Robertson trying to play it through.
Yeah, the idea was right. The delivery wasn't. They can revisit that further on.
No messing about, just bludgeoned away.
Peter, the best counter-attacks are pacey and incisive, we know that. And that one never really got going.
Alaba plays it forward. Modric. Vinicius Junior. That's a good block, but at the expense of a corner.
Without complication.
Left for a throw-in. And the shot!
Oh, it's die-hard defence and the willingness to put his body on the line. Very impressive.
Henderson with the cross-field ball. Henderson drives it forward.
And we're not going to make any further progress now.
That intervention was very necessary. Casemiro able to come up with a better ball.
Was too timid to make it through the defence. It'll be noted and improved upon, I'm sure.
And he's going long.
Got a sight of goal here.
Off the ball there, bit of an
hoists it forward. He's pinged one through here. It's Benzema! Oh, that's a terrific save from the keeper.
And there's the whistle. The first half of the final has flown by.
So the other team has broken through, but certainly not for the want of trying. Interesting game up to now, but still goalless. That's 45 minutes of the final, Jim. How's it looking for you?
Well, with it being a final, caginess is to be expected. Each obviously wants it badly, but neither wants to find themselves behind, and that's the issue now.
So they head in no further forward. The score here, still 0-0. So we're just settling back into this second, and a second time!
Oh, nearly, but nearly is nothing. Diogo Jota just denied by a lick of paint. We're talking centimetres.
Alaba drives it forward. Modric. Toni Kroos. Well, it did look promising to start with, but in the end they were thwarted before they could even make it into the final third. Konate. Thiago. Salah.
Jota.
Out to the left it goes. Referee's had a good look and given a corner. Rodrigo. Vinicius Junior. Toni Kroos. Good idea, just poorly executed. Gets wrestled off the ball. Jota. Modric plays it forward.
Alexander-Arnold.
It's come to Mohamed Salah! It's a carbon copy of the previous miss.
Liverpool really are in the ascendancy here, and they know they have to register while that's the case.
Rodrigo. Has a goal! Doesn't come simpler than that. Bang in front of goal.
Yeah, teamwork was key to that. Huge piece of engineering to set him free in the box.
Madrid take the lead, landing the first significant blow in what is certainly a significant contest.
Well, certainly the big occasion and a very big opening goal to boost everyone's confidence here.
Jota, and he's cut it out.
That's what has to be done now, no question about it.
Hope is just about the sum of it, isn't it, Jim?
Spot on, Peter. Well, that wasn't in the script, and you have to feel for it, Peter. It's ended in some embarrassment.
One moment's crazy confusion, but they all count.
Listen, sometimes you need that little bit of luck in games like these.
Fabinho positions himself well and cuts it out. And it's Thiago. And the ball's come loose and the chase is on. And it's played forward. Oh, good interception. Thiago tries to get it forward quickly. Alaba goes looking. Toni Kroos. Rodrigo. That is a terrific run. Mohamed Salah gets into a dangerous position. Done very well to intervene. Looks to clip it forward. Marcelo. Vinicius Junior. Carvajal is charging up on the overlap. Lovely feet. Ball's loose, who's getting there? Thiago battles to win it back. Well, they could break here. Now it's Mohamed Salah. Has a hit! And the ball's come loose. Modric. And once more they can't get through. It's the through ball. It's Benzema! Good stop, that wasn't easy.
Benzema is very sporting here to acknowledge the quality of the save. A lovely little footballing moment.
Hits one! And the ball's come out! Oh, he's really drilled it. So, the line, that'll be a goal. Oh, real danger, shutter!
Liverpool really are defending from the front.
They are, and this type of pressing is a case of counter-attacking and counter-attack. It's high octane, high pressure, high fitness.
Daniel Carvajal. Talk about singling someone out.
Yeah, he's an elusive customer. He can get between the lines and behind them, so he must be more closely marshaled like that.
Milner has got himself a free kick. Milner!
It was a sterling effort, and at least he kept it on target. It was worth a go.
Toni Kroos, good challenge, he just stood firm. Real Madrid have a free kick. Rapidly approaching the end, just a few moments from glory. And it's been taken straight back. Decent looking ball. Robertson has it in a wide position, so what next? And it's Modric. Modric plays it out to the flank. Now, can he capitalise? Out towards the flank. Oh, that's a waste. He's gone for a throw-in. Sends it forward. Mane. Tries to. He's had a go! Great build up. It all deserved a better ending.
Oh, such a clever pass that plummets the defence. And it can well be revisited this.
Gently. And himself into trouble there. Free kick given away.
was starting to label a bit, so it's no surprise.
Oh, well defended, that had to be done.
Now it's Rodrigo. Valverde.
More than happy to take the muscular approach. He spotted the run and played him through.
And the finish!
Madrid take a three-goal lead and they are romping out of sight. The ball needed to be better there, it's a wasted chance.
Valverde.
And that's it.
It is the date in their history, the pinnacle of their existence, the greatest honour European football has to bestow. They are the champions.
So onto centre stage come the central characters, the individuals who, as a team, blended into champions, and this is their moment.